At least 57 inmates were killed during a prison riot in northern Brazil on Monday as rival gang factions fought each other. Gang members from one prison block invaded another part of Altamira jail in Pará State. 16 of the dead were decapitated in the second major eruption of violence to rock the country's severely overpopulated and deadly prison system in as many months. Two prison officers who were taken hostage have since been freed as the fighting was brought under control around noon. According to authorities, the structure of the cell allowed the fire to spread quickly, resulting in the death by asphyxiation of some inmates. Violence in Brazilian prisons is common as the country has the world's third largest prison population of some 700,000 people, and overcrowding is a widespread problem.